so long. It's like 2 pixels. Oh my god.
Yeah, three pixels would be like what you'd assume would be normal, but at least on Monkey, that would mean it's like at his knees.
Yeah. That's normal.
Okay.
This way I know you get invited to things. It's great.
Dan appears to have no pants on.
What? I do.
He's just got like very pale legs.
What do you
I feel so chuffed right now.
You're saying the one part he didn't tan was his legs?
Yeah.
Okay.
He went to the solarium with the long pants on. Smart.
Yep. Forgot my leggings.
The leggings, right. Oh, I know what's wrong with this.
I can actually skim missing all of the 1.8 stuff.
I know. Looks like I'm going to the beach.
And that's a
well, you'll be sleeping with the fishes soon anyways.
All right. Are we ready?
I'll kill you.
We'd be ready.
Hey!
That was Mikeji.
All right. Hello, everybody. Here's Miguel.
Hello!
Hello!
Hi.
To a lot of people, and we are playing UHC. And
yes, we are.
We are 8 people, and we are doing... Well, we are all Crater City guys, except for a couple of guests here. The 8-Bit Monkey and Lil Cat 44.
Hi.
And hello. And we're doing
and
teams.
Hello.
4 teams of 2. And now we're going to pick the teams out of this thing here.
Yes, we've built a very complex contraption to hook onto Minecraft's own random number generator.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, thanks, Lion, for that.
We need to be snugging. I don't know what's going on there.
Okay.
Nothing?
wait.
They're colluding.
There you go.
Not getting any better.
Oh my God.
Wrong hole. If once... Well, should we start?
Deciding
teams? Well, let's start selecting teams
start.
At least.
Let's.
Okay, I'll start first.
Slytherin!
Ding Green.
There he goes.
Oh, green.
Monkey.
Damn it.
Red.
I mean, yay.
I'll put red on with Pharaon.
Oh, no. Seriously?
Yes.
I'll kill you.
Oh, Ethan. Hi.
Hello, hey, man.
Naturally.
I'm with Cyan.
Right, yay. Mikeji.
Get in teams.
We gotta get too excited. Great.
I know. Mikeji, no. We can make. We could be green and blue. We could be
purple.
Purple. That makes purple. That's make purple.
So you can be the color of a bruise.
Don't know, Carlos. Don't make this sad, or I'll have to look for a soundtrack to lay over it. Here, spread some seeds between the two.
Don't worry, man. Don't worry.
He's taking the long walk.
It's gonna be okay.
I love you.
Just go with a nice pirate man, Monkey.
Don't worry, I'll take care of him. Wipe away tears.
I will kill you.
All right, I guess we'll just spread in the world here. The world is 800 by 800. And there's a bedrock wall all around, so right. This is 0-0, pretty much, so...
I'm missing half a heart.
Well, we'll fix it.
Somehow.
So, we'll be back in a moment when we are all separated.
Yep.
See you
guys. Sure. Good luck.
Hello.
Good luck.
Hello.
I actually don't know if we've started already.
But we've got trees on either side and cows right ahead of us, so...
Yeah, I think we should probably head for the tree line. If we can kill some of the cows on the way, that'd be great, but without swords, they're going to be running everywhere.
Yeah, I think we should get wood first and then get the cows.
Good idea. Plus, the forest should provide us quite a bit of cover.
Yeah, I'm thinking if only one of us makes... a crafting bench, then the other guys won't see if we found diamonds and stuff.
Right, because it's a precursor on the achievements list. Nice.
Yeah.
Smart.
Uh-huh. So if we find diamonds, get me, get whoever is
whoever has made the crafting bench, don't dig them.
Yeah, basically. And it's quickly becoming nighttime.
Yes, it is.
there we go.
And now it's quickly become daytime as well.
Are we having eternal day?
No, I think we're just doing normal day.
Okay.
Ew. Even if it is forbidden, it's not exactly going to help much.
No, it's not exactly forbidden. Like, if you need to know...
They
like...
can't see our camera, so...
Yeah.
Oh, everyone's going, everyone's going.
Right.
Rip. Yep. Doop. 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 Hey. Oh, cows and lots of sheep. I think we're fine for food. We will have to obligatorily murder them all, though, just so people can't get the lever and stuff.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We can make armor to start off with as well. Like leather armor. And my phone is going off. Great.
Ooh, professionalism.
It's probably a cold caller.
Probably. They always call it the most inopportune times, as though they have some kind of sixth sense for when that is.
Yeah. I think they've gotten around the whole... being fine for calling random times of the day by going under unknown numbers.
Ah,
yeah.
I see.
So that's why whenever an unknown number comes up, I just don't answer it.
A fair reasonable idea until you lose your contacts.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Ah, geez, this big list of achievements suddenly going through.
Yeah.
It's like everyone's getting a gold star at kindergarten or something.
And it seems to be the green tea, like all the green
tea. Yeah, it's Miguel and Monkey. Yep. Is nobody else doing anything? I think Phalaron got time to mine at some point there, but other than that...
Who's making a crafting bench?
You can, I think.
Okay.
And then I'll start making tools.
Alright.
Yeah.
If I make you one, and then...
Then it will still register it because it's like blocks, basically.
No, because you haven't made the crafting bench, so anything after the crafting bench achievement doesn't show up.
Hmm.
As far as I'm aware.
Okay, there is a sword. Go and kill the pigs and the cows and whatnot.
Okay. Oh, I got.
And I will see about getting us some pickaxes.
Mm-hmm.
And it hasn't triggered, so that's a good sign. Give me your bacon.
Here we go, this one. It looks like we might have a bit of a cave. Yep, we've got a cave there.
Awesome.
Oh, zombie! Oh, no, I'm on fire! Crap.
You're on fire already?
Yeah, zombie set me on fire.
How much are you down?
I am down 4.5 hearts.
Yikes!
Yeah. Stupid.
Oh, that's not a great start to things.
Zombie came up to the surface and got me from behind.
You.
Well, from the front.
From a side.
From a side, yeah.
Doesn't really matter which side because he was bathed in fire at the time.
Yeah. I don't want to die. So we need to find gold and apples quickly. So I think we should head towards the,
Well,
forest.
Unfortunately, we've only got... Well, yeah, we've only got the pine trees here, so we can't actually gather...
No, on
any...
the other side, there's a forest with oak.
Ah. Right, well, I've got a bunch of stone here. So, got a pickaxe for you.
Come on. Stupid cows.
Oh, wow, that didn't take long. There's already a... decapitated tree over here. Oh, I see why.
Why? Lava?
Lava.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention there's lava.
Little bit of a worry.
Wait, start the episode, right?
Hmm?
Great start of the episode.
Yeah.
Right, there's oak over here, so I think we should head over. So
yeah,
because we'll pick up the,
I did not pick up the crafting table.
Right, I'll make another one, it's fine.
Ooh, pumpkins. And more lava. Oh, God.
Oh, where?
Oh. Right over here, by the water, conveniently. Just in case.
Yep. Just in case. Alright. Collect some... Should I get the... pumpkin?
The pumpkin isn't going to help us much unless we want to be very gimmicky.
Okay. Did you say you've made tools?
I have a pickaxe. For you.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, Fallon is making a furnace.
And I just made two crafting benches and it didn't...
I don't want to do that. Oh dear, that's not a good sign either.
I just made two crafting benches and they disappeared.
That's bizarre.
Yeah.
I wonder why it's doing that.
No idea. Right, there's a crafting bench there.
Right.
Oh, X. Bloody hell.
Oh, heck? Has it finally worked?
Yeah, now I have three crafting benches in my inventory. Great.
Well, you know, if we need them later.
Yeah, monkey ball.
And there's a stone sword as well for you.
Where's monkey?
Where? Where is he?
Up there. Up by the donkey.
Crouch, and I wonder how low on health he is. Do you think it's worth attacking him now?
No. Oh, behind you!
Surichi. Yep, I see him. I see them both.
First day grace period.
No, we do not.
Oh, the same friends?
Sure. Totally. When he gets close, I'll get behind him.
No. Leave it for now.
We can wipe him out. He has no armor.
I know, neither do we, and I'm already down.
True. There's lava nearby.
Yeah, there's no point in fighting with them now. Let us get resources first.
Yeah. A fair point. We still haven't seen any actual, apples yet, though.
I know, that's... I need to make... Oh, for goodness sake. I need to make a,
An axe?
An axe.
Oh, I made you one. I think you must have dropped it or something.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
How have you only just registered that achievement? How is that achievement only just registered for you?
I have no idea. Oh well. We need to get as many... we'll take some dirt with us and some saplings as well, so when we do go underground...
If we need to.
We will need to go underground for coal and stuff.
I've got 14 spruce and 29 oak. We're not going to run out of wood anytime soon.
I know, but I mean, for apples and stuff.
Maybe, but we need to, ideally have some skeletons for that.
I know.
I'm suddenly really missing the random things mod. Because one of the tiny things it does is just makes leaves decay instantaneously.
Oh, yeah.
So the whole tree is gone in no time, but you get all of the drops.
Timber mod for that as well, isn't there?
Yeah, there's a few mods that have cottoned onto it. Whoop. Some raw beef.
Mhm.
That must be from them.
Right. We need to head in the opposite direction then, if they're over that way.
Ideally, yeah.
So head towards the spruce biome.
Let me just quickly grab a furnace.
Yeah, I've got 28 pieces of beef.
Oh, there's an apple.
Yay! Oh, there's another one.
Yay!
And another one.
And it's raining.
Oh god. Because ideally, what we want to do is at night go underground, so we can.
Yeah, because the mobs will be less.
Yeah. Plus we can. Oh, I've got 4 apples now.
I've got 1, so that gives us a total of 5.
There's another one just popped off somewhere. Just saw it. Behind you, over there.
Ah, I see it.
There you go. Yeah, I think you got it.
Yep.
Right, that should do us really. Oh, another one.
Yeah, it's sort of a thing of, yeah, this is probably enough for us, but on the other hand, we don't want anyone else getting them.
Yeah, so get all the leaves. Get all the leaves and then. Because we're going to need to head underground in a sec.
Yeah, definitely. So we can get out of, like, everyone else's sight lines.
Yeah. Right, I'll get the, crafting bench. Right, we need to go underground.
Yep. Down where my breath is the only sound. So which way do you think we should go?
Think if we cave in this, like, sort of make a little cave in.
Oh, you found a cave before, didn't you?
Yeah, but I don't want to risk running across there.
Also, I think someone's been tampering with the system because you now read as having 0 health below your name.
Yeah, so do you. Right, we need to hurry. There's stuff behind us.
Okay, I'm gonna keep an eye out behind you.
Okay. I'll give you some dirt to cover up. Wait, just do one to cover up.
Torches. Yay. So that our viewers can actually see something.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna start digging down.
Right, okay,
gold should start somewhere around the 20s. We're at the 60 at the moment.
Mm-hmm. Well, then, I will try to keep the base up here, then.
Oh, I found some coal. We have some raw food, don't we?
Uh-huh.
Okay, then I'll give you the furnace, and I'll give you all the coal.
Cool. I will put the crafting bench and stuff down.
And I swear I just heard a spider.
But yeah, that might
be a good. Oh, I was thinking we might be in for some company soon.
There we go. Will we need the leather for something else?
Potentially books, if you want to enchant stuff.
Right, okay.
But I'm not entirely convinced we'll need enchantments.
It's best, if we find diamonds, then we'll keep one for the,
If we can, yeah, we'll keep one. Well, we'll keep 4, ideally. Because we need one, we need 3 of them to make a diamond pickaxe to actually make the enchanting table. Yeah. So far, all I've hit is coal, so.
Okay.
But I'm down to the 40s. And I'm running out of pickaxe.
I'll make another one.
Now the question is, how deep am I going to go before I start second-guessing exactly at what altitude it is that gold starts to spawn?
Right, there's a leather helmet in the chest.
Okie doke. Oh, and there goes my pickaxe. So I'm coming back up.
Right, I put another pickaxe in there, so I'll leave.
I'm not seeing any other names around us, so that's a good sign.
Mm-hmm.
little bit more.
Yeah. Because otherwise the light will be shining out and...
Yeah, I know what you mean. And I'll grab the helmet in case I encounter any caves down here, which would be a godsend, but I will.
I will dig... Which way are you digging? Straight down?
Yeah, I'm digging down and to the north.
Right, I'm gonna get some more of this coal for torches.
Okay. So what do you think Monkey's going to try, then?
I have no idea, but he probably won't kill me.
He probably won't.
No, because in the last one that we did, it was his teammates that wanted to go after my team.
Right.
And they were, being kind of arrogant in a way.
I've hit iron, and I can hear zombies.
Okay, be careful.
That's why I took the helmet. I'm listening for them. I am around about where gold should start spawning as well.
Okay. I will head west then. See if I hit anything there.
Trying to figure out where this zombie is. To my right. Oh, more iron.
Hey, collect all the iron you can.
Definitely. Right? Definitely.
It's gonna be our friend.
Well, then we need it for diamonds.
Oh, they've got iron armor by the looks of it.
Yeah, that's not a huge surprise, though.
I guess so.
Honestly, if a team like wins a UHC using stone, I'll be very surprised. Is he below me? Oh, I think he's getting louder.
Oh, I found some more iron.
Awesome. Yeah. So far I have 8. So we can be efficient with our coal.
Yeah.
There's probably somebody in my comments screaming that I should be looking at the entity counter on my F3, but I'm only using that for the altitude at the moment. Having a mob radar seems a little bit much.
Yeah, that's... Everyone else will say that you're cheating as well if you do that.
Hmm. Aha! I have found Le Cave.
Ooh. Be careful.
Yeah. I'm not hearing... I can see the water in it. There's nothing underneath me.
Oh, I've got more coal.
Right. I can see some coal in here. I can hear a bat. Nature's deadliest predator.
Bats are cute. Right, I'm just gonna put my game on.
I haven't... heard. I found the bat. I found the bat.
Okay.
Now we can make extremely overpowered diamond gear. More iron.
Oh, and more iron behind the coal.
I found some gold.
Yes, grab that.
It's been in an open spot. Hang on.
But you need an iron pickaxe, don't you, for that?
That as well, yes.
Right, okay, I'll head up and make... smelt some of this iron, then.
I'll torch this place up if I leave it. It's probably going to be in spawn central.
I'll put one down here. There we go.
Yeah, this is a big cave. We're going to get some lovely goodies from here, I think.
Yay.
Right. I can hear a slime.
Ooh.
We can make sticky pistons.
Yay!
Or potentially fire resistance potions, but I don't think we'll actually need to go to the Nether. Okay.
I hear a zombie. I don't know if that's...
I haven't killed the one that was down here with me.
Right. Okay, can you still hear it?
I can mostly hear the slime where I am.
So then it's outside. That's fine.
Just torching up this big area before I start digging much out of it.
Okay. Right, there's 14 pork beef steaks in.
Ooh, lovely.
Yeah,
there's a lot of iron around here.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go grab some more coal and iron.
Oh, the scores are gradually appearing.
Oh, there we go.
So we're still missing numbers on two of our enemies, but we can see that Miguel and Monkey have taken some damage. We might have won that battle if we'd taken it then.
No, because I'm down a lot.
Yeah, because you were set on fire by a random zombie. Oh, and that is apparently the end of this episode.
Ooh. Okay, that was quite quick, actually. I know. It might be morning soon.
It might be, because the day and night cycle, that's my guess, isn't it? Right, well, with that, we shall catch you in the next episode.